What's up everyone, in this video I'm going to show you Dungeon Hunter game running on HTC One. I have already shown you this game on an iPhone 5, so this time I'm going to show you on HTC One. So let's see how the gameplay looks like on HTC One. So far so good. Let's see how the actual gameplay looks like on HTC One.
That flash, it came from beans.
Chest. Perhaps I can find some supplies.
Thank you.
I mean, stop. I mean, that... Battle-worn. Thank you.
You've got a tough fight ahead of you.
So guys, this is how this game looks like on HTC One, and as I discussed earlier, this game is free. You can download it for free and play for free. However, for the certain upgrades, you need to buy them with either in-game money or with actual money. As you can see, everything cost some money. And if you don't have the required diamonds or in-game money, then you have to spend your real money to buy these. And you can install this game and play as much as you can, and if you don't want to spend the real game money, you can play the game without that.
Whatever caused this destruction,
just uninstall it if you got stuck somewhere. So thanks for watching the video. I'll see you later. Bye.